inside the sold-out Impact Arena in Bangkok, Thailand. It's Petchdam Petchyindee Academy defending the crown against Ilias Ennahachi. Thank you, Uli, there from Ennahachi. From the Netherlands, Petchdam from Thailand. Southpaw stance on Petchdam. Look out for the left leg roundhouse kick to the body and to the head. Body kick knocked out Josh Turner. Head kick knocked out. Can he see? Neither man engaging yet. Cutting side kick from Ennahachi.
Michael, don't forget about the left hand knockout of Kudo.
Second round knockout of Kudo. See, and Turner with both first round. Here's the first round. Has kick off the back leg from Petchdam. From Petchdam, Ennahachi goes high, took one low. So it's an injury time here for Ilias Ennahachi, accidental groin strike very early on.
Happens a lot when you got contrasting stances. One person left-handed, one person right-handed, you go for that inside leg kick. As we see right here, you can see Petchdam right there. Injury time, athletes allowed up to 3 minutes, the duration of one round for medical examination and recovery. Now in the championship format, once we have, like we have five rounds, the bout has to go to the past the third round and enter the fourth round if we go to the judges' scorecards. If an athlete is not able to continue and we haven't reached that point yet, it'll be a rule of no contest.
Ennahachi, okay to go on here. First round of action set for five. Flyweight Kickboxing World Championship main event.
Petchdam apologetic for that low kick that was off the mark.
That left roundhouse kick is prime weapon of Petchdam. Ennahachi, very wide stance.
That was a nice little sweep trip sort of thing on that inside leg. Lead leg of Petchdam, he then went up top of the roundhouse.
Ennahachi bounding in and out quite quickly on the balls of his feet. Skip up front kick there from the Dutchman. Jab two, high kick from Ennahachi. Nice combination work.
See, Ennahachi's very light on his feet. Petchdam's a little bit more heavy, feet planted. Trying to keep up with the footwork of Ennahachi.
Very much more the kickboxing style and footwork of Ennahachi versus the Muay Thai footwork of Petchdam.
And again, lead leg trip, went up top with the head kick.
Ennahachi does present some very unorthodox angles that he comes at for his opponents. We've seen some of that indicated here in the opening round.
Cannot catch the kick and hold on to it. You gotta let it go for it. Turns to that strike. But again, if you're always warning him, with that left hand of his, though.
Jab for Ennahachi, throws the high kick, just gets up into it.
30 seconds left.
You see the much wider stance there, Ilias Ennahachi. Almost karate-like, the stance of Ennahachi. Flicking high kick from the Dutchman. Glances up the screen, sees there's 15 seconds remaining in this first round of five. Jab two, front kick from Ennahachi. Petchdam didn't have the distance. Circles off into the power side of Petchdam. Ennahachi, got to be careful not to go there. Fights the right hand in the round. Don't forget to follow us at One Championship on all your social media platforms, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, and on YouTube.
Let's take a look at this technique that Ennahachi's using. He goes in there, sweeps out the leg, and then goes right up top with the head kick. You can see it kind of baffles Petchdam just for a moment. Let's take another look at it. Different one. Look at that. Sweeps out the leg, disrupts the balance of Petchdam, and then goes after the head. That's a very effective technique from Ennahachi. He's utilizing that footwork very well. Nice and light on his feet, kind of like a fencer, Michael. He's coming in, he's scoring, and then he's out.
Three judges circle side are scoring on a 10-point must system. So wherever you're watching around the world in over 140 countries, Get yourself a pen and a notepad and mark down at 10 points for the dominant boxer of that first round, 9 points for who you thought was the less dominant boxer. This one is scored round by round. Soldier inside the factory in Bangkok. One championship dreams of gold, our main event. The one Super Series Flyweight Kickboxing World title. High kick from Ilias Ennahachi of the Netherlands. Again, circling into the power side of Petchyindee. Now drops away from
it. Ennahachi's got a beautiful lead leg roundhouse. Zero setup whatsoever. Just whips that leg right up there.
Nice tip in with a shot, then the head kick from Ennahachi off the lead leg. Circles off clockwise, which is the direction he wants to go in against the southpaw stance of Petchyindee.
Petchyindee's going to have to slow down this movement. Start attacking that lead leg of Ennahachi. Slow him down, keep him stationary so he can start to unload on him.
Petchyindee bridging the gap. Fires that left hand, that diesel piston. Fake a right hand there from Ennahachi. Petchyindee pulling him forward. Ennahachi not going to take the bucket. Catch and counter almost there from Ennahachi. Circles on the clockwise. Roundhouse kick, looping left hand from Ennahachi.
Lead leg is very active from Ennahachi. See, Petchyindee's trying to cut the angles, trying to slow down that movement.
Petchyindee, once again on the inside, looks for the left hand, that being the powerhouse. Wild right hand there from the Dutchman. On the inside now, body shot from the head. Ennahachi hooks away. The uppercut. Here comes Ilias Ennahachi. Ennahachi pounding away.
Go. I like the punching combinations from Ennahachi.
Oh,
that
again. Almost knocks the door out of his hand. Ilias Ennahachi house on fire with the combination.
A little wobbly, he gets put on his butt right there. The push kick.
Petchyindee did not expect that. Ennahachi, more combinations than a Sudoku puzzle. And referee Onari breaks it. What a round here for Ennahachi. They clinch up in tango, back against the circle fence. Looping left hand there from Ilias Ennahachi. The combination work of the Dutchman has been superb in this round. Roundhouse kick from Petchyindee. Ennahachi backs him up for the front kick. The uppercut has been sweet off the right hand of Ennahachi. Body shot goes to the liver. Petchyindee ties him up. Onari breaks them. Final 10 seconds of what's been a stellar round for Ilias Ennahachi. Body, body. Petchyindee goes upstairs and he backs up the Dutchman. What a round. Two down. Three to go.
Wow. Ennahachi with that boxing looked absolutely spectacular in the second stanza. Once he closes that distance, drops that foot, and then there's those body shots. Goes up top, body, body, head, and then lands with the uppercut. Huge left hook, sneaking around the guard. Look at all the angles. Look at that uppercut. Just lighting Petchyindee up. Beautiful combination work from the challenger.
Often when you see athletes on the front foot with a head full of steam like that, they forget about the beauty of the uppercut. It becomes a lot about the hooking punches. Not so for Ilias Ennahachi. Amongst the many hooks he threw on the inside, he still had the awareness to pop that uppercut. And they were extraordinary. Third round set for five. Sold out inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok for the main event of one championship dreams of gold. Petchyindee Petchyindee Academy defending the Flyweight Kickboxing World title. And Petchyindee rallied. Did not have a good second round.
He's got to slow down Ennahachi. Ennahachi's just operating at a higher gear.
Tango back against the fence. Once again, folks, follow us at One Championship across social media, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Double roundhouse kick there from Petchyindee. Ennahachi.
He's a Rebel Act! He goes down! He dropped the chop!
What a tremendous performance. Those knockdowns were absolutely spectacular. Once Ilias Ennahachi has you hurt, he does not let you off the hook, and that he did not. Just let it all go. We saw the beginning of it in the first round when Ennahachi started to unload those multiple shot combinations. But then in the second round, Ilias Ennahachi just teased off on Petchdam Petchyindee Academy. Look at the hooks. That was the one that did it. That left hook had Petchdam on wobbly legs, and then he just jumped, and then you can see Petchdam crumple down. And then he just did it again, just swarming all over him. The body shot, oh, you can feel that all the way over here, Michael Schiavello. And then he connects with a beautiful hook. Oh man, what a performance by Ennahachi. Wow.
The seemingly unstoppable Petchdam has been stopped. Ennahachi indeed had the complete package. Let's go to Dom now.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 59 seconds in the third round for your winner by way of knockout and new one flyweight kickboxing world champion, Ilias Ennahachi.
Ilias Ennahachi with a victory of epic proportion. We told you that many pundits thought he had all the tools to defeat Petchdam, and he proved so tonight.